Oberskeep intercepts. Take a look at the Duke starting five. Roach, McCain, Foster, Mark Mitchell, and Filipowski. Tyrese Proctor will not be available again tonight. That first jump shot is rattled home. That's one thing Duke. McCain, an 83% free throw shooter. High arcing, knocks that one down. And
winning plays out on the floor. It's a great high school player that's still adjusting to be.
Went over to him, and he knew an offensive rebound was waiting to happen, and Missy was there.
Well, anytime you go to block a shot, you're exactly right. That can open up the offensive glass. Sometimes a strength in shot blocking can be a weakness if you don't get it.
Again, a Duke backcourt player beats his. Jalen Blakes has been instant energy and defense off the bench for Duke. They set up Roach. He finds Filipowski. Three ball. Count it. Great pass from Filipowski to McCain. Teams 13 for 13 combined here in the first half, and we're tied with 2:40 to go.
I think Duke's got to go to Kyle Filipowski. He's being guarded now by Caleb Lohner, the transfer from BYU. He's a good defender.
Came pretty move, and he went up right over Ojanwuna. Picks up another block. Well, that's a tough pass and a good defensive play to tip it away. Filipowski leads the break. No foul, but the bucket is made. Good take.
Leads Duke in three-point field goals, but the last two games averaging 17 a game, 6 of 11 from.
It's becoming more complete. 13 in his last one against Hofstra on the 9th. He had 21.
There's a matchup they want.
Misi waiting for an offensive rebound, but it goes into the hands of Mitchell. Filipowski just got pushed. Bridges claimed he didn't hit him hard enough, and there's no foul called. Good ball fake, and that three finds the bottom. Jared
McCain. Good challenge at the rim. That was an excellent drive by Love. He just couldn't get it to go. And Baylor continuing to try to pound it into the lane off the dribble.
Duke extending their lead with Filipowski, their best player, on the bench.
And they're going to continue to let Jeremy Roach have opportunities in pick and roll.
Young had a lane. He kicks three. Big one, and that one goes down.